Hello, welcome to SL Bina Cakes. I am Sumanata, new assistant, JMC High School, RP Peta. If you like my videos, like it, share it and subscribe it. Mrs. Amelia Slater, Henry Slater, husband of Mrs. Slater, that is Amelia, Victoria, their daughter, which are the characters that are introduced in the part which I am telling today. Hero cheptunnatuvanti paatalo unnatuvanti characters. Okay. When curtain rises, Mrs. Slater. Curtain rises, Mrs. Slater is seen laying the table. Laying the table means to place or arrange things to be used while eating a meal, such as plates, utensils, glasses, napkins, etc., to set the table. Okay. She is a vigorous, plump, red-faced, vulgar woman, prepared to do any amount of straight talking to get her own way. Vigorous means strong, healthy and full of energy. Okay. Plump. Plump means having full rounded shape, that is chubby. Okay. Vulgar. Coarse and rude. Vulgar means coarse and rude. Get her own way means persuade other people to allow you to do what you want. Tananukunu tan cheyadam anamata. Okay. She is in black. She goes to the window. Evaru? Mrs. Slater. Mrs. Slater goes to the window, opens it and calls into the street. Mrs. Slater sharply means energetically. Victoria, Victoria, do you hear? Come in, will you? She calls her daughter to come in. Victoria, a precocious girl dressed in colors, comes in. Precocious means talented and intelligent. Okay. Mrs. Slater, I am amazed at you, Victoria. I really am. Be off now and change your dress before your Aunt Elizabeth and your Uncle Ben come. It would never do them to find you in colors with grandfather lying dead upstairs. Okay. I am amazed at you. That is important for the passage. Okay. Be off now and change your dress before your Aunt Elizabeth and your Uncle Ben come. Here two characters are introduced. Elizabeth and Uncle Ben. Okay. Elizabeth is the sister of Mrs. Slater. Ben is Elizabeth's husband. Okay. Be off now means to leave the place. Be off is often used qualifying words, a bit, far, really, etc. Bit off, far off, really off. That is in poor condition. Okay. My stomach is off. My stomach is in bad condition. That is the meaning. Okay. In that way we use be off. Okay. Elizabeth and Ben characters are introduced in this paragraph. Elizabeth is Mrs. Slater's sister. I am again telling. Ben is husband. It would never do for them to find you in colors with grandfather lying dead upstairs. They thought her father died and she wanted her daughter to change her dress because they must be in black color to mourn. Okay. Would never do means it is a phrase. If you say that phrase, you are saying often humorously that you think it is not appropriate and not suitable in some way. Okay. Never be considered acceptable to wear colorful dresses in that situation. Okay. అంటే ఆ టైంలో అలాగ వేసుకోవడం యాక్సెప్టబుల్ కాదన్నమాట. అందుకని చెప్పింది, ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ యాక్సెప్టబుల్ టు బీ ఇన్ కలర్ డ్రెస్ యువర్ అంకుల్ అండ్ ఆంట్ వెన్ యువర్ గ్రాండ్ ఫాదర్ డెడ్ ఇన్ అప్స్టేర్స్ లయింగ్ డెడ్ ఇన్ అప్స్టేర్స్. మిసెస్ లెటర్ కాల్డ్ విక్టోరియా టు చేంజ్ హర్ డ్రెస్ ఎట్ ద టైమ్ ఆఫ్ her grandfather's death. Okay, what are they coming for? They haven't been here for ages. For ages means for longer time. Okay, Mrs. Slater, they are coming to talk over your grandfather's affairs. Your father sent them a telegram as soon as we found he was dead. We found a telegram and so they will come to discuss about grandfather's affairs. Who told? Mrs. Slater told to Victoria. Okay. What are they coming for? They haven't been here for ages. That is also important for passage. And so I am telling again. What are they coming for? Who are they? They means Elizabeth and Ben. Okay, they haven't been here for ages. They didn't come to their house for longer time because of the quarrel between the sisters. Okay, they are coming to talk over poor grandpa's affairs. Your father sent them a telegram as soon as we found he was dead. A noise is heard. Henry Slater, a stooping heavy man with a drooping mustache, enters. He is wearing a black tailcoat, grey trousers, a black tie and a bowler hat. His appearance. Okay. Henry, I am wondering if they will come at all. Ante vastara annadu anamata. Talk over is a phrasal verb. Stooping means bending the top half of the body forward and downward. Drooping means hanging down. The mustache is hanging down. I am wondering can be used to make indirect polite requests. Set foot means to go to a place. Okay, Henry, I am wondering if they will come at all. When you and Elizabeth quarreled, she said she would never set foot in your house again. She said, Elizabeth said that he didn't come at any time to their house in the quarrel, when they are quarreling. Slater, she will come fast enough after her share of what our fathers left. You know how hard she can be when she likes. Where she gets it from, I can't tell. Henry remembers about the quarrel between sisters, what they talked about. But Mrs. Slater replies that she would come at least for the share of father's left. Okay. She will do anything when she likes. Tanak nachite tanu edaina chestundi. After her share of what our father's left. She will come surely though she quarrels. She will come surely for the property of her father at least. You know how hot she can be when she likes. Tanaku nachinatlayite compulsoryga chestundi ani cheptundannamata. Where she gets it from, I can't tell. Ee yokka ideas anni ela vachayi anesi tanu tana chellilaina kuda satirize chestundi. Okay, today it is enough. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.